What's going on, guys? So over the past week or so, we've been dealing with Tropical Storm Ian, which devastated Florida, and then actually wreaked havoc here. Brought us about 10 inches of rain and some gusty winds, which by now I think Florida's starting to recover. Hopefully they are, and let's get right into the video. So right now it's nice and sunny, but it's not gonna be this way at all. Because we have a storm on the way, and the hurricane that hit Florida. So right now, it's nice and sunny out, but it's not going to be that way for that long, because we have a hurricane on the way. Well, it was a hurricane, but by the time it gets here, it's going to be a tropical depression. There's a carp going to be right there. Anyway, it's the same storm that devastated Southwest Florida, which even for here is going to bring up to 3 inches of rain, some high winds, possibly 40 miles an hour. And probably flooding. There's going to be more updates coming soon. Next one's probably going to be tonight or tomorrow. So, yeah, stay tuned. It's the red sky right now. As you can tell over here. Normally red sky at night. I mean, good weather, but not in this case. Good shot from over here. Red sky. Part two. Yesterday, and starting to get windy. Not sure if it rained yet, but going to soon. Are picking up, so stay tuned for the update, and I'll see you guys then. So there, right now it's starting to rain. I've seen some drops of water on the ground. It's also a little bit windier. And yeah, I can feel a little bit of rain coming down. Probably gonna make another update later. But for now, this is pretty much all I'm saying. So the storm seems nearly big, and full effect, it's pretty windy. Plane actually fell over here. And it's starting to rain out. Say for now. So right now, as you can hear, it's pouring out. About 4 in the morning. And this is where the absolute worst of the storm starts. I can barely see anything besides just a few lights. Right now, watching the trees sway back and forth. Probably gonna make another update tomorrow. We can actually see the storm. Yeah, this can be for this video. Next update coming tomorrow. And that's pretty much all I have to say. So right now, it's raining out. And it's also pretty windy. You see over here, there's leaves, branches down. Storm. Not sure if the rain is going to pick back up, but I guess we'll see. And that's pretty much all I have to say for now. Another update coming later. So stay tuned for then. So right now we're in the middle of a tropical storm. Tropical Storm Ian. Which devastated Florida and hit the Carolinas. And yeah, this is just a video of the storm. And let's get right into it. So still raining out right now. Over here, the ground's wet and it's pretty windy out. As you can hear, it's supposed to get even windier overnight. Tomorrow. So there's gonna be another update. Probably tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. And that's pretty much all I have to say for now. So another update on the storm. It seems like it got even worse overnight. Not sure if you can tell or not. Tree branch right there. I'm seeing more branches down. It's pretty windy out. And it's also quite a bit of rain. Fell down. You see the roads are somewhat flooded. Not sure if it's going to keep getting worse or this is the worst of the storm. I guess we'll see. And it's gonna be it for the update for now. Another update coming later. And that's pretty much all I have to say. Another shot of the storm. Backyard's kind of flooded. Branches everywhere. So it's still raining out pretty hard. Although it's not as windy. And it's also cold out now. Supposed to stay cold out for the next few days. Supposed to continue raining. And next update. It's coming tomorrow. So I guess this is gonna be it for the video. So see you guys sometime tomorrow. So a little update on the storm. Still raining out. And still breezy. Supposed to stay showery and breezy the next couple days. So more updates tomorrow. And probably gonna end the video in a second because it's cold out. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm saying. So they start to rain heavier again. It's in here. This one's get torrential rain pretty much the whole night. Morning. So there might be another update by tomorrow morning. Until then, it's going to be a video and we'll keep another update.